Hey, it's Mike Garland with Carlisle Events, and as we roll through our car show season, we've been spotlighting some of our great food vendors. We're back in the food court, and we've connected with Dale Stoltzfus, who is the head honcho here at the Stoltzfus Dutch Food Stand. It's on the east end of the grandstand. Dale, how you doing?
I'm doing great today.
All right, so let's talk about what Stoltzfus brings to the table. What can folks get when they come to see you guys here at the shows?
My parents pretty much started this. They started with the ham and cheese sandwiches. It's a real mild Swiss. We make some soups. My dad makes a really good chicken corn soup, and I just picked up a lot of the recipes. A real good beef vegetable soup and a ham and bean soup, and we have a chicken pot pie as well.
You mentioned your parents. When would you say they started doing business here at the Carlisle Fairgrounds?
I know I was 7 years old back in 1968 and came with them. That was back when the calves and the cows and the sheep and the pigs were running around here when it was a Cumberland County Fair. So they were started back in 64, 65, York Fair as well.
And the Millers started hosting automotive events here in 1974, and you guys have been a staple. So, you know, I've had these ham and cheese sandwiches before. We've even sampled the soup, but what kind of feedback do you hear from the customers? Because at the end of the day, you look at the sandwich and it's amazingly delicious, but it's bread, it's sliced ham or turkey, and it's Swiss cheese. But what makes it so special?
The ham and cheese mixture is very good. It's a high quality ham that we get, and the cheese we get actually comes out of Ohio. It places won many awards, and it makes a real great sandwich combination mix. As well as our expensive slicers that slices it thin. We do some potato salad as well. It's another big hit with some of the sandwiches.
Now, the soups and sandwiches aren't all that you offer here. You have some sweet treats as well. Talk about those.
We have a shoe fly pie. It's kind of known for Lancaster County. We make our homemade sticky buns as well. And then we have some Danish.
Explain shoe fly pie.
Well, we get that a lot. And then my best explanation of that is, if you've ever heard of pecan pie, it's that same kind of sweet bottom, but instead of the pecans on top, it's more of a brown sugar crust. I love it with milk, I love it with peaches, and it goes very well with coffee as well.
So Stoltzfus is here on the east end of the grandstand. You're here at every show, but where else can folks find your foods?
We're also at York Fair, 10 days of York Fair, and there's also some people that started through the pandemic, started getting a hold of our name and doing pickup orders. It was one of the things that kind of helped me get through some of the pandemic. Hopefully we get back to normal, like things seem like they're gone, and it was a tough year and a half, that's for sure.
We talk about a lot of our food vendors here, how they are family-run businesses or local to the community. Who are your staff?
Staff is just some local workers at work. My mom's 83. She's actually making sandwiches right there. It was her and my dad that started this many years ago.
What's it mean to be working with your mom? She brought you here as a kid, and now here you are, an adult, and as you said, 83 years old, your mom. How's that feel to be out here with her?
The knowledge between her and my dad was great. Lost my dad 5 years ago. She still loves it. I try and slow her down. She just keeps plugging away. So.
Can we dig into this?
Dig in.
Ham and cheese, and do people dip these things at all?
I don't know.
Do you ever see that? I don't. All right. I don't want to.
Might dip into the beef veggie.
I don't want to start a new trend, but here we go. Delicious. Look at all that cheese. A chunk of cheese in there. Great bunch of meat. The bread is awesome. Come and get a ham and cheese sandwich from Stoltzfus. I promise you'll love it.